stand, therefore, having fastened on the belt of truth, and having put on the breastplate of righteousness, and having shod your feet with the gospel of peace, above all, taking the shield of faith, with which you will be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked one, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword.